They got three dudes up here, so once you beat it.
What are you doing?
This ain't the game.
Okay, Timmy.
He shot that quick, too.
Way before a foul.
Pop out.
There he is. Swing.
Swing it. Don't force it.
Good block, good block.
points on it.
Now you calm though, bro.
Joe ain't really blowing his whistle, but like twice, but they've been suspect.
Yeah.
court really actually went out.
It didn't go out yet.
Behind you, Noel! Get on the ground. I just don't get that.
You are, and he's a wrestler.
That's what you do. That kid just walked across the court?
Yeah.
Man, there's a game going on.
That's a principal right there, buddy.
Look to the left. They all go right. Pass it sooner. No, Hale's right. I can't keep going. He can't. It's two dudes. I can't keep going.
Wait until he commits to you and pass the ball. Usually he's going to the middle of the court. We're running fast. We not practice fast, right?
But see, this the game, this the kind of game right here where everything that you struggle with will be highlighted. Like the things, because a lot of the things they're doing right now, they did it in the first game. Only going right, only looking right, not dribbling with your head up. Because why? Because this is what I do. She got for Logan. Because we need a more physical presence down here. Upset because they thought he was gonna go there. he don't want to get hit no more. That's what it is, because he can still throw. Bro, I'm not gonna stand in here and eat one for the team.
Right. Yeah. Get back middle.
Go, let's go.
Let's go.
You pass through the press, they're gonna start running it.
Right there. Look, wait. Nice.
A big fundamental.
Nice, good shot.
Box out. There we go, practice it.
Thank you.
the rebound. Get the rebound now. Go. Hurry up. Look left and right. Go, get your one and one. Thank you. some turnovers. The pass, he was right in who he was passing to, but they was just bad passing. No, that was the problem. His pass was too strong. Yeah, that's the hit. His passes don't be weak. They be getting it. These kids can't handle it. Daddy was gonna bring him because I ran into Hondo at school this morning. Well, no, he asked me for the location of the thing.
Go!
taken out. Oh, is it because they do the jump ball thing? Better. Now, ball. He feels like he has to shoot.
Run the play!
He didn't push. He tripped over his own team. No, he tripped over his own team.
Take your time, man.
Look! That's what happens when you dribble with your head down. Always want to control the game. Right. Stop! Look up! Look up! Watch the back cut.
Yeah. Timeout on the rebound. Let's go. No, hey, get in there.
Out there at Centennial at the rest stop. So, you know, it ain't even 40 minutes from here, but well, his hours of traveling.
Thank you.
5, Dylan. Don't defend the inbound. Don't defend the inbound. If you double someone, you might get a 5-second rule out of the thing. He stepped out.
Huh? Right.